Hello, my wonderful friends. It is me, your friend, Hubert Anayo Anioke. I thank all of you now. We be my friend. We support me in this channel. We subscribe to my YouTube channel. Where they like, where even they get time to watch my channel, where they forget things we're not supposed to do, they listen to my message. I dey throw a salute for all of una. I dey say may God, Baba God, where they in heaven, make bless una yafu yafu. And they still they use this opportunity to thank all of una wey be my new friend. Wey say make una listen to me. Make una give me small attention. I dey thank you now. I say make una no forget to subscribe to this channel. Make you look, you go see where they write subscribe. Touch them, you know they wound person. You know they take money. You know they remove anything for your money. Touch them. You go see bell. Touch that bell. That bell will go touch. Now it go make you they receive alert anytime where I dey line. Do them. Now, for you to be one of the first person who will receive my message, I thank you all. What make I do this channel? No be nothing but for me to reach my fellow youth when no get opportunity to go school, when no get opportunity. To have waiting be their own, where people were better pass them, they made them they suffer, they made them they think say they are not be like others, they no create in the way they create others. Now them make me do this channel, make I tell them say they still join, they still they waiting they do. Now the same God will create them, create others, we still they make them, make them no feel say. The mama we born them, no be the same mama we born others. Now the same thing. And they call them wounded youth. Those where they know where they take everything belong to them. Where no get person where go fit be for them. Where are they talk them all the time say, I be one of you now. Make una pay attention, they listen to me. I go to tell you now, waiting they happen, waiting I don't see before. Waiting I don't see now. Make una get hope, get patient. Make una they work hard. Now make I did this channel. Now make I stand here, they talk. Say, make everybody, if you no fit, go school. May no go die. May no cry. The same thing, if now, where would they? Anything where you be now, it can you take them better for life. People where they short, they make them. People they talk, they make them. Make you not go hang on yourself. Now make I did this channel. So if you get opportunity to hear me, subscribe. I go to bring from una the latest thing where they happen and they how to survive, how to make it. Now make I did this channel. I say my attack on na. May no verse for me for today. Now because I know say this channel is for everybody. People will go to school, people will not go to school. Make all of us they work together. So now make I calm down. Make everybody make they hear me well. Because this channel is for them when no go to school well. The one will still go to school. Make all of us know we are one body. That's why this channel called Wounded Family. They make una support us. Now Before I go on with today's topic, message where can make on today, na message with where I call them fake life. Fake life, na in the be one of the things where they affect our youth of Africa, youth of Nigerians. Person will say he be waiting no be. Now he make all our youth, they run from country to country, from state to state, because they say, Emeka do well for Abuja, may I go Abuja. Anthony do well for London, may I go London. They no say, many of all this what they see, now fake life that they live. Now the topic of today, fake life and the youth. Make we look into this thing, so that our youth go understand and go listen very well before they go do things. Thank you. Now, I have important information where I won't give my people, so that anytime where you come to this channel, it must have one thing where you go hold hand, saying waiting to learn. Wait till I talk. Any youth, whenever marry, please, at the beg of you, at the table of God, they beg you. Don't marry any boy, don't marry any girl because of sympathy. It is one of the things that affect many marriages now. People marry because I help this girl. I will leave him. Let me marry him to compensate him. No. Marriage is not about sympathy. Sympathy marriage spoil a lot of marriages now. Please, my people, make una take note. Make una listen to me. All the thing why they talk here. Now waiting happen. Now waiting we go take learn and make our society work fine. Now make this channel is all about. This channel is not to make trouble or to create one. No. It's for us to know all the things that they make our family to go down. All the things that they make our youth to be in motion. That way to talk in this channel. I beg of you, may not listen to me. Thank you for listening to my advice. Now, the first thing where me I go talk now, waiting be fake life. What is fake life? Fake life is person where they claim say he be what he no be. That be fake. And fake life is in almost everything. People where no make them, they fake they say they make them. People where they suffer, go come do like say they don't suffer. They lie to other people. They go leave what they do. Come join them. Now be fake life. People where go where no eat very food, they go they show people say that they get a lot of houses. Now be fake life. Fake life is one of the things where make Nigerian youth, African youth, they suffer up to today. And they no go talk them. They go carry them, they talk say now their church leader, now their president, now this one be their problem. I know talk say all this one will be problem. But the major problem we have that makes all our youth running where nobody they pursue them. Now fake life. If you look into social media, into Facebook, into Instagram, every means, you're gonna see life where they see there. Not be life where they live for their real life. Person where they live for one room, go to post say he get mansion, he get 2 million mansion. Where person where they enjoy well, where they do his business, JJ go sell all his property, he won't go join that person for the business. That be fake life. I tell all of my youth, they look well. Not everything where you see, now you go believe. Many of us where they this Europe, many they live outside for street, many they live outside, many they walk. Many go take picture. Say they work for bank, they work for some places, sent to Africa. Person wey get better work wey dey do for Nigeria goes close the shop, say he won't go abroad. Person wey go better school, wey get better job. I don't see many wey be lawyer, doctors, wey dey Europe here, wey dey cry because people wey dey live fake life deceive them. Fake life dey in many things. But I won't make we start from here. I beg any youth where they follow person, where they flash things, look well, ask questions. Many of our youth are now in different countries where no get head. They don't even they ask questions. Some go Turkey, some go India, go different places. Because they see say, oh, one person come with a motor, come with different things, they don't know what they do. Why can't be that? They can't sell all their property. In the name of say they won't get better life. Now I say, make I come down with this topic, fake life, double life, Adeboroja life, life will not be our life. Many people marry because of fake life, that they see person show picture for Instagram, show lie things. They go marry them. Many of our brother where they Europe here, they go Nigeria, buy moto, borrow moto, do many things. So our guests go follow until say, nine get them. Till say they work for a big office. If they come back here Europe, they say the husband, they stay for one room. You don't even get work. Before you know what will happen, they go get problem. Now fake life. Many where we know, we get better work for Nigeria because of our brother where no fit talk waiting that they face here. And when you talk waiting that happen here, people go curse you, they tell you, say, come back to Nigeria, la, 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 la. But the one where they lie, now they follow. Person will go do thing when no ballet, go come to Nigeria, they throw money, throw all this, is, people go for an teaser and so money day. My dear brothers and sisters, my dear wounded Nigerians, make una they listen to us. Well, they bring the waiting they happen. Person will go start here, they talk waiting no know. Go to show you pictures, photos, five things. They don't go show you the one where no good. And I'm with the like. The one where they talk better thing will go make person learn. We know they follow them. Don't want to follow one where they talk what you go like. Now be fake life. Now, second one, waiting fake life they do for our life. Number one, person where they fake a life, they miss his destiny helpers. When you claim say you get what you no get, person will go help you, go see you pass you, till you say you get them. And I make at the talk this thing. It happened to many of our brothers. You no get, you no talk say you no get. And person will go help you, they close to you. And because he say you get them, he go leave you. Many of our sisters, they miss their husband because they fake their life. They claim what they don't be. They say to many of our brothers, all this fake life, now you see they affect we that are abroad. Some go say they be did that, but don't be them. Before you go know it, you don't destroy others that are living normal life. I beg my brothers and sisters, make you now they look well. Not be everything one person talk, now you go take. They look well. The people will not get anything, they go borrow. No get and they go borrow, go fake life. I know when I did Nigeria, some boys they want to travel from from Lagos to Nsukka or to Enugu to anywhere. They borrow cloth from their friends. If they reach, they say Lagos guys. People they follow, they don't say they don't get anything. They sleep for flyover. They receive on the bridge. Fake life have made many Nigerian youth to join waiting, they make their life short. Because they want to be like so-so person. But you don't know. Why that person be like that? Person will not go school. The one be like person will go school. In this life, and the thing where you know, now you go lead the way where you go be. If you look well, He must know where your brain reach, your capacity reach. Person who no one goes to know, figure say he won't be manager for bank. He not go work. But as a still work, we go still work, we go do okay for your life. Now this fake life, like many of our sisters, they go make do 1 million marriage. Under one with the divorce, because waiting the thing said they be no biam. Because the man or the woman faking life, say he be this and that, when after marriage, no be anything, because he won't take money from the parents or the one. Now with the talk. Again, where fake life is very, very bad thing that we youth have to look into. Anything where no be, my brother, my sister, don't claim them. Because you don't know who be the next person close to you. This fake life, it is involved in many, 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 many things. But next time, I'll be handling it one after the other. They get fake in everything. Anything they get original, get fake. That is why many are now attacking pastors. They get good pastors. They get the one where one chop belly food. It go despite the name of real pastors. And they will call all them bad. And that is why we come out to differentiate all these things. They give fake drugs. They give fake teacher. They give fake man. They give fake in everything. Anything where you know be, you are doing it, you are fake. And when that fake is deceiving people, and it will make people not to believe that thing anymore. That is why waiting make us come out in this form. To open up to our youth. May they know they run haters because they see Emeka or Ada is driving Jeep, is building 1 million house, all those things. All of us not gonna be wanting. The same place where you go where you survive, another person can go there and fall. So it can everyone cannot be the same. But what with the top is say, be who you are. That you are with what will lift you up. If you not go to school, there are still things where you go do, where go still make you be somebody. Use your brain. Not be anything where everything where you see, where they believe. That waiting at the talk. Many of us, they forget to say who they are. And they keep on making mistakes. Keep on falling into troubles. When you say who you are, then somebody will help you. It's just like a person where give wrong address of where he's living. If they bring his letter, they will carry it go to another place because he give wrong information. But when we they talk real truth, talk what we are, what we will not be, they give us what to be our own. When you go to tailor and give tailor wrong measurement, he will sew big cloth or tiny cloth for you. That thing about fake life. Before I stop from here, I want us to see what in Bible talk again concerning fake life. So that whenever you are in anywhere, look well, know whether who they talk to you, they talk fake or they talk original. Maybe not they call everybody fake. So that we still have a way to help ourselves and our family. Now, I will take us to the book of James 1, 26 and 27. We will see what in God talk there about fake life. But before I read the Bible, I need 1 second. Now, I decided to be reading it direct because Word of God is what true light to us. Now let us see James 1, 26 and 27. Let us maybe hear what in God talk. He said that if any man among you seem to be righteous and bridleth not his tongue, but deceiveth his own heart, this man religion is in vain. What did you talk about this? When any man is claimed to be religious and he not hold a tongue, he not say live the life that is supposed to live. That man religious is in vain. Whatever he do is vain, just deceiving himself. When you know that you are not good and you are claiming to be good, you that person they deceive himself. That is why we cannot condemn everybody. We cannot condemn every town, every village. But person will not say, he not be doctor, I need go wear doctor cloth. That man, that woman, they deceive himself and deceive a lot of people. 27 say that pure religion and undefiled before God and the Father is this, to visit the fatherless and the widows in their affliction and to keep himself unspotted from the world. When thing I they talk, when person they talk so he be religious or he be saint or be what, he be what, that's so simple thing. Not to be making bra 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 or to form what he no be, that is simple thing. To remove yourself from stain, from something that would join you with evil, with corruption, and to visit the fatherless, visit the widows in their affliction, in their problems, not to take their land, not to put them in a high jump, not to make them feel they are nobody. Motto of this channel is justice for all. That's why we are here. Let there be justice for everybody. Let this life be sweet for every man, every woman. Whether you are disabled, whether you are able, whether you are educated or non-educated, let you be like others. Let not people be removing your worth, your value, because you cannot speak English, you cannot go to school. Some did not go to school because the parents have no money, not that they are not intelligent. So if you're opportune to be intelligent, please let us give everybody hope. Let us give up everybody joy. Let us walk hand in hand here in Europe where we there. People where they disabled, now they even they give them all the opportunities. They give them time for them to read. They help them in everything they want. Let us copy from them. I thank you all for listening to me, and that they pray that God Almighty will continue blessing people in whatever thing you people are doing. We will see next time, and we still join together to make sure that our society live in peace, live together. Thank you all. Subscribe to us.